On the Health Watch, they are young and they're beautiful and they want to look like they're 20-something forever. Now doctors say it may be possible. NBC 10 News medical reporter Sherry Bank has the story.
And that would be the needle stick right there.
A shot of Botox, a popular toxin that temporarily reduces frown lines. What many cosmetic surgeons say is liquid gold to women of a certain age. Wrinkles gone, turn back the clock.
Good.
But 23-year-old Tara Rusk is hardly the typical Botox seeker. She's young and beautiful. As for wrinkles,
when I frown, they're right there.
Well, not exactly, but Tara says she's thinking ahead.
If I can prevent it now from getting wrinkles, then I can prevent having them for the future.
And besides,
it's a norm. You know, in high school, people are having it done.
It is a little early, and it's a little, you know, on the edge of what they're trying to do. But if you're thinking of things from a preventative maintenance type of thing, this is one of the ways of doing it.
When your face is animated, it's the muscles doing the work, of course. Well, the theory here is if you use Botox early and sort of often, you help those muscles waste away. That way, you can't really animate your face anymore, and you can't get wrinkles either.
They maybe got it every 4 months for the first year, and then all of a sudden, they didn't need to come back for maybe 6 months or 8 months because those muscles are just not regaining their full strength. So when you do that, that's what makes those lines go like that.
Jessica Lundgren says her mom was very happy after getting Botox, and now it may be her turn. She's 24 and thinks the time is right.
I think, yeah, definitely, it sort of will make me feel better.
Dr. Davis says he doesn't think he'll offer Botox to women younger than their mid-20s. He says younger girls may not have realistic goals.
Okay, relax.
Tara is clear about what motivates her.
When I'm 40, I don't want to have to look back and be like, I could have prevented it. Why didn't I do it?
Looking 40, is that so bad? Sherry Bank, NBC 10 News.